Simplify the square root of 147 solution. So the idea is to break this up. This one's a little bit harder. You want to factor this. Note that 147 is 49 times 3. Check that. 3 times 9 is 27. Carry the 2. 3 times 4 is 12. Plus 2, you get 14. So it does check. We can take 147 and we can break it up. This is the square root of 49 times 3. You can write this as square root of 49 times the square root of 3. And the square root of 49 is 7. So this is 7 square root of 3. I hope this video has been helpful. Good luck.